Okay, I just did a little bit of grazing. I got far with a horse. I'm right here. I was over here before, starting at this city, so I walked across. I did have a horse, but right when I entered, like, the desert area, these guys, like, basically killed my horse, and a bunch of dudes, like, just came at me, so now I'm just basically running across as best I can. Going up. Let's see. I probably can go across there a bit quicker. I'm trying to find, like, the quickest way, because I'm not trying to spend all day running, even though, like, I could ride a horse, but it seems to get me in trouble. My horse straight up got attacked.
Another signal.
Another signal. Oh, the T. That dude. I mean, to my left. Oh. So I'll kill these guys. Get some ammo. But yeah, there's a long neck dude somewhere over there. I wonder if I should try to get him. Probably. What is this? Oh no. Ooh, that guy is huge. I don't know.
That's got their attention. Fascinating, if they weren't looking for me.
That's crazy. He's like literally searching for me. What is that? That's so scary.
The shadows are getting long.
Wrong button. Where the fuck is he? Oh shit. Couldn't make it over there. How far is he? He is... steps away. I probably could make it over there. I wonder if I should try. Open up the view. I mean, it's really not a big deal. To me. If I can't see them, I'm oh shit. Like, it'll probably open up that whole area. I'm already exploring it. For goodness sake.
mother bless you, Seeker.
I mean, might as well, right?
We must be closing in on the signal.
Might as well kill one while we're recording, right? Let's see what I got. Chaps won't work, this won't work. Just damage. I mean, I could do that. Think I could silence strike him? Can't. But I probably can blast him. Let's see. Let's try that. Really? Around me. I hear something. Oh, it's just like... Shoot him. He ain't coming over like he did last time. Motherfucker. Oh, here he comes.
Oh!
Why are they all red? Oh. Are they crazy, those people? I think I do have to go on that rock, but not really quite sure, so we're gonna try. Oh, there's a watch out there, so I gotta be careful because he will call all his friends. I should sit back a little bit. Am I gonna climb there? Ridiculous. This is crazy. What am I doing? I don't even know how I'm supposed to get up there. That was way up there. No way up there. I should probably get out the way. I think it's that one. Alright. Now I can just get up there. I mean, I can't even find my way through. I have no ammo. This is the whole reason why I was going to graze over by where it's easy so I could get just some random shit. But now I'm stuck down here. How the fuck do I get up? Let's just move on for now. It has to go. God, I fight these fucking guys for these little people. Ridiculous. Go back all the way. Well, I don't think I picked up anything.
Something nearby is sending that signal.
All right. Okay. Not too far.
Get up to its head. This should be a good spot for jumping onto the tallneck.
Yeah. Well, dying put me in the right spot.
Made it. Now to climb up to its head. Remember. Dudes. Around here. Bow down shortly. I'm gonna make my way. That's the clutcher. Let's go.
a good place that you can really run from. What is this? Is this where I killed everything or something? No, these are not mine. It's all good though. I like free stuff. Campfire. It's a crouch.
Stocking up.
Damn Asura, stirring up tensions.
Alright, what time is it? Alright, I think that's good for this time. Catch you later.